Well, guys, this is another map. This time it's called Numa by CasualJoemama. I think that's what I saw. So yeah, here's the starting room. You have a barrier right here. Barrier right here. Barrier back there. And yeah, that's the starting room. Goes in. And we'll talk about it. So here's the next room. Apparently the box only has a sniper rifle back here. I don't know why. But yeah. So moving on, you have the outside area. Actually, you know what? In here, there's a barrier right here. And I haven't explored all of this map yet. Something is very here. So if you take the outside, where? Oh my god, I'm so freaking lost. Oh my god. Where is that box? Oh yeah. It's right over there. Right? Oh no, this area? This is the outside area. There's a whole station. Here's one of the swamps. I like how they put it near the water. This is awesome. Good job whoever made this for putting the swamp area near the water, because that's just very good. Yeah. Alright. So, now moving on, you have this hut. You have a plasma rifle to take. Plasma repeater, if you want to see it. And, you got a barrier right here. And, yeah. So, should be able to jump over here. Or you can just walk on the water. So yeah, moving on, you go back in here, you have another hut, which of course is located over here. Once again in a swamp, where there's an intersection. You know, I just figured out, just saw this. That's cool, there's a little round area to take, and there's a grid right here. Thank God. I don't think I see a grid, so I'm like, oh crap, I'm gonna die. You have an assault rifle. I'm just gonna take it. And you have a barrier. And yeah, moving on. I'm just gonna jump over here. Alright, so we checked out two huts, but there's still more to discover. This is the only other one I haven't discovered yet. Alright, so we're in the swamp, we jump on this rock, and here we are. Apparently, there's a man canyon. That should get us back there, but... Alright, now you have a plasma rifle, and a berry, and... wait for nothing else, so, yeah. There's one more hut to discover, which is not far away. Alright, and here's the last hut. There's a barrier. And a spiker. So that is a human moon map. Made by CasualJoemama. And I hope you enjoyed.